All right, so I'm here with senior captain Sam DeCarlo. How do you feel you guys played tonight?
I feel we played extremely well. We played hard. We kept fighting. During the second match, we kind of gave up, but in the third match, we kept fighting back, and we didn't just roll over. And I'm extremely proud of the girls. I'm extremely proud of our performance, and it's just sad that it's over with.
And speaking of that, you played your final match as a Pittsfield general.
Yeah.
How's that feel?
It hasn't hit me yet. My adrenaline's still going, and I'm sure later tonight it'll hit me, but I'm proud to be a general. I'm proud I got to play my last game here, and I'm just sad to see the girls go, and I'm sad that my high school career is over with.